Gorilla Gourmet, the frugal foodie with you. At a new location, this is the significant other, the better halves. And this is what you call the perfect catch. As in, there was just enough food stopped on the way over here, but not too much, not overwhelming. So we got 8 of my favorite yogurts here. Vanilla from Quebec. We got a clam chowder soup, beautiful. We got some of these yogurts, who I give to a friend in my building. We got the kefirs. We got a couple of salsas. We got 2 egg whites. I left 2 behind. There was lots of milk. I had a jug of beautiful grass-fed 3% milk, and I forgot to put it in the bag. I cleaned it off and forgot to put it in the bag. Oh well. I got 2 beautiful pizzas. Very excited about that. And the real find was 4 chocolate cakes. These look like St. Patrick's Day, and they come in these ridiculous plastic containers. Try putting 4 of those in your fridge, and it's a major chaos. So what I've done is I'm taking it out of the containers and just wrapping it in saran wrap as a space-saving requirement. So Gorilla Gourmet, the frugal foodie. Looking forward to getting into that chocolate cake. Yeah. Till next time.